While this is the second incident this week involving a dog attack here in Maine, tonight one of the victims in Wednesday's pit bull attack from the town of Manchester speaks from his hospital bed. A 12-year-old boy grabbed his father's gun and then shot the dog after it attacked his grandmother, younger brother, and a neighbor. News 8's Jim Keithley spoke with a neighbor who is still recovering at Central Maine Medical Center in Lewiston. Jim?
Well, Tracy, surprising words from 28-year-old Anthony Manganella. Despite spending 3 days in the hospital with a crushed wrist and severe bite wounds to his arm, he says he blames himself, not the pit bull, for the way the incident unfolded.
You know, the dog attacked another dog. I was trying to save the other dog.
It was in this yard in the central Maine town of Manchester where the attack went down Wednesday morning. Anthony Manganella says he made the mistake of trying to intervene in a fight between a 120-pound pit bull and another smaller dog.
The dog I had on his back and was petting his belly and kissing his lips the night before this, okay? Dogs, any dog, it doesn't matter if it's a pit bull, it doesn't matter if it's a Beagle, Springer, Spaniel, okay? Any dog has instincts, okay? And I tried taking his food away.
Jeremiah Bailey owned this pit bull named Excalibur. Bailey's 12-year-old son ran for his father's gun and shot the pit bull, which had gone on the attack, saving his grandmother, his younger brother, who took a bite to the shoulder, and a family friend, Anthony Manganella.
He is a hero. That boy is a hero. He saved all of our lives, along with I saved their lives.
Recuperating from a crushed wrist and severe bites to one arm, Manganella knows he's lucky. He's listed in good condition and could be released from the hospital soon.
This was my own fault. I knew better. I knew better to get in between that dog, those two dogs, okay? I knew better. I've been raising these dogs a long time, okay? And these dogs are very good dogs. I'm a pit bull lover. I will never own another dog. Okay.
As for the grandmother, 68-year-old Lena Walker, she is also being treated at Central Maine Medical Center in Lewiston. She did not want to be interviewed for this story. She too listed in good condition tonight. Live in the newsroom, Jim Keithley, News 8.